Get that inspirational music I like from Rocky, the original. It's about to get intense.
I don't know this song. What song is this?
This is what Rocky worked out to when he was in a pensive mood, I guess.
Do you think that's what the boxer Chris Algieri is working out to right now?
Chris Algieri.
The world champion boxer?
In the black. He's from Huntington, Long Island. His record is 20 wins, 0 losses. And by the way, he's about to fight the world champion in China. Let's see, Pac-Man, right?
Yeah, Manny Pacquiao's?
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao, that's how you say it. There. Okay, and he's in China. In fact, I better get the name right because he tweeted me that he's watching this morning.
Now check this out. It looks like our friend that we're about to meet, Chris, has a bit of a height and reach advantage. Man, you tower over that guy. Anyway, he's Long Island's own Chris Algieri. Welcome to Good Day New York.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
So does the height thing have anything to do with...
Absolutely. Range is something that's very important in the boxing ring. I can hit you, you can't hit me. So range is definitely going to be a big factor in this
fight. But Pac-Man has said that he's, you know, beaten and taken down guys bigger than he is.
Sure, bigger, but never guys that are like me. He's never fought Chris Algieri. He's never fought a guy who's going to be as big and as tall as I am, is also athletic.
Also, you're younger, and what's his name is about 35. You're how old? Late.
I'm 30.
You're 30. Mm-hmm. That's in your advantage here. To your advantage.
It could be. Maybe not so much the age, but just the fact that he's been fighting for so long and has had so many fights. I'm a young, hungry guy. You know, I just won a world title, and I want to win more.
Let me ask you something. You were a kid. You went to Stony Brook.
Stony Brook, yeah.
Then you got your master's at
New York Institute of Technology.
Were you supposed to be a medical student?
I should be in medical school right now, yeah.
And so you go home and your parents think that you're going to be a doctor. We have a doctor in the house! We're going to have a doctor in the family! So excited!